Great shot. Four. Straight off the bat. And Downey with a bit of whippage, as Denny Morrison would say. Away, he gets his back. He'll have a wand.
Yeah, the good players will always take a couple deliveries to get set. That is exactly what we've seen from MS Dhoni so far. First boundary for him, his innings.
Just like that. That is about 5 meters to the right of long on. He couldn't get there. It's gone for six.
Take the length. Just the power in his wrists and his arms. He's a very strong upper body player, MS Dhoni. Great shot.
Booming.
Goes up. And it's out of the park.
Maximum to Mandu Zingoli.
And they've still got a sniff here, the Super Giants, when these two players are in at the crease. Rolled the fingers across it, picked it up beautifully. And would you believe it? Of course you can believe it. The chant goes around the stadium. Up over the top. Will it be four? Yes, it will be. The third boundary in the over. And the Super Giants are on the charge.
Siraj taking in a bit of punishment.
That's a dangerous ball to ball with your third man and point being up.
Goes straight along on this occasion, but the man, MS Dhoni, finds a way. Brings up the boundary of the second ball. This is game is not over.
Beautifully played through his legs and through square leg and short fine.
Wide. It's heading towards the boundary. Yes, it's back-to-back boundaries to Dhoni.
Look at this man in action. Oh, he opens the pace and finds the gap.
He's one hit from 50, and there it is. 4-4-6, and MS Dhoni's back.
The situation, he has come to the fore and he's leading from the front.
Two will get them over the line. Struck the line, struck one, struck the boundary. MS Dhoni has done it. He's got the Pune Super Giant over the line. And everyone happy because the man, the finisher, is back in form.
The composure of MS Dhoni reigns supreme. Just opens the blade, finds the gap through the offside, and as easy as that, gets them over the line. Second consecutive win for the rising Pune Super Giant, and what an innings.